How genetically modified food can affect your health. Do you know what effects and side effects in your life? Does it really cause cancer? Stay tuned until the end to learn more about genetically modified food. Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. I have the largest YouTube channel in the world about trichology with over 108 million views. In order to bring information and tips about hair loss, aesthetics and health to whole world, I create a version with videos in English. Welcome and enjoy. First, the genetically modified is a food that has undergone a genetic change, either to last longer in the refrigerator, to be resistant to some pests, to grow faster. The problem with this food is that science has not yet had the time to prove it is bad or not. So whenever we can avoid consuming this type of food, it's important. In Europe and here in USA, some countries have already banned this type of food, and if the country isn't producing and try to export, it's buried. To have an idea to prove that smoking causes cancer, it took more than 70 years. Unfortunately, science works like that, at very slow steps until something is concluded. It may be that in the future, with more studies, this will change, but for now, let's try to avoid and to consume more organic foods. I hope you like the video, thanks for watching till the end. Help this video to reach more people, smash the like button, share with friends and family, and subscribe to receive every week new videos. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook, there's a lot of tips there too. If you'd like to know more about the products, check the description and visit our website at clairboard.com. Thanks for watching, here is Dr. Lucas Brazil, see you in the next videos.